entire unit has felt the pain of Clark's death. He was a great man that contributed more to this unit than anyone else prior. I do not expect to be superior to him in any way. For the rest of my tenure as commanding officer, I'll do my best to fill his shoes. Our union has seen trials over the years, and each time it has overcome said trial. As in the past, this union will persevere.
This great war started like all others, with betrayal.